killer, not a dope dealer. Mommy threw me in that church, I got my soul bigger. All they see when they see me is a broke nigger. They think I'm selling dope, but they should go figure. I'm selling hope to my people like it's painkiller. Yeah, I'm trying to change the cycle of your brain's picture. Went to school, got educated, played the game with you. Yeah, them trials and tribulations made my name bigger. I have a dream like Dr. King that we could love again. Black boys' daddies never told them they was loving them. Young girls opening their legs to like 100 men. It's not they folk, this life's a game that they ain't supposed to win. Girl, put down your phone, you bout to post again. Nigga, go see your kid, you going ghost again. Product of our society, we losing hope again. Boy, 13 years old, his house broken in.
Black, white, red, blue, all that come together. Cause we struggling. Gang war. Killing for colors. All that whack, like rain in school.
That same dude left your child, he left you broke again. It's the middle of the night, he just strolling in. We gotta pour back in the youth like a Kool-Aid glass. It's up to you to give them knowledge, cause to you they ask about life, about the fight, so really you they class. Cause in our schools they teach them bulls, so they like screw that math. No internet filters, you see what they wanna. So before they go searching, let's tell them what they gonna. Young man could be the next Obama, a doctor or a lawyer, that's really no problem. We got problems in society, so how we gonna solve them? Invest in each other, just let go of your dollar. You won't invest in your people, but invest in designer. Our babies losing hope, our race really declining. Our communities reconstructed, really gentrifying. I know we had it tough, but in the rough is a diamond. You went through all that stuff, get motivated by it. If I'm a lawyer or a mayor, I'm selling hope till I'm dying. If I'm a lawyer or a mayor, I'm selling hope till I'm dying. If I'm a lawyer or a mayor, I'm selling hope till I'm dying. Most 8-year-olds don't witness a man being shot in the middle of the street while his blood pours on the cement. I did. Most middle school students don't witness their neighbor's 6-year-old child digging through the garbage because he is hungry. I did. Most high school students don't spend their nights worried about a stray bullet shattering through their window and potentially ripping through their flesh. I did. But most high school students don't go through those type of things. Graduate salutatorian of their class. Graduate from college with honors. Get into prestigious law schools and grad schools and change this world. But I will. And you can. Nigga, you can. Nigga, you can. Marbaby.
If black people cannot be crafts for 1 year and not kill each other, I'm not in a gang, I'm a sister of a struggle. I'm sorry. I'm just black. If black is royal.
Thank you, sister.